listen to the show and you would like to get information about the school.
Yes, and welcome.
Thank you.
To C3 Arts Radio. This is your loyal host, Phillip Harvey.
It's 2 a.m.
Coming live and direct to you from City College, New York. We got a little strange opening here today. Ladies and gentlemen, but stick with us. You are in the right place. This is C3 Arts Radio, the broadcast arm of the City College Center for the Arts. And as you know, or as I hope you know, we come to you live right here, 5 to 6 p.m. every Tuesday. Every Tuesday, ladies and gentlemen, right here at WHCR 90.3 FM. And I'm sitting here with my right-hand man, Mr. Winston Brewington. How are you doing today, Winston?
I'm doing good. Salutations. What's happening, everybody?
Yes, sir. Yeah, that was kind of an odd beginning to the show today, ladies and gentlemen.
it's live radio. Got to roll with the punches sometimes.
Live radio. We had a couple of calls hung over from Mr. Tony Rogers' show, so we had to clear that out first. And we're right here with you, ladies and gentlemen. So, as you know, not only can you hear us right here at WHCR 90.3 FM, but you can also live stream us at WHCR.org, and you can also check us out on various kind of radio congregations such as TuneIn.com, where you'll catch us at WHCR-FM. And as the broadcast arm of the City College Center for the Arts, it is our duty, and this is how we always start off the show, ladies and gentlemen, making sure that you know what is happening right here at City College. And the stages of Aaron Davis Hall, as well as some of the other cultural spots, the little corridors where we deal with the arts here at City College. All right? Well, coming up, and this is one of our big things for the day. We got a great show lined up for you today, ladies and gentlemen. But one of the main programs that we have coming up, and it's coming up very quickly, is March 1st. It is called Turn the World Around, tribute to Harry Belafonte. And what we're really looking at here is celebrating a man who is still gracing us at the age of 91. He will be 91 years old coming up here, ladies and gentlemen. Let's think about that. What an accomplishment in itself that is. I mean, give me a, let's be for real, 91 years old and you're still active, you're still talking the word. Let's put it out there. Harry Belafonte is still one of the most Harry Belafonte is still one of